Hi friends.
Hi.
Today is a weekend.
And today we are heading to Dhoni Waterfalls. We have reached the Dhoni Waterfall base camp. This is the base camp. Behind us you can find a shed there. That's the ticket counter. The thing is that before people could travel as solo travelers, they could go alone. Actually, there's a trek of 4 kilometers from this base camp, and this per head they're charging 100 rupees. So nowadays the risk factor has increased as there are many elephants. Wild animals and mainly elephants inside this forest.
We are waiting for the 11:30 batch. We have 3 batches here, 9:30, 11:30 and 2 o'clock.
We are parking. It's pretty long, 4 kilometers, and just now 2 kilometers we covered. You have to walk more.
Better you bring a bottle of water with you. Walking for a while from the main gate, there is a spot like this where you can refresh yourself and soak your legs as you are doing right now.